Welcome. This is Horizon Zero Dawn. An awesome looking game so far. I did play a little bit, and I was supposed to have been recording it, but I wasn't. So, we're gonna start from the beginning. Check it out. Well, you would be checking it out if you were watching. Not, like, don't be afraid to talk. Aww. It skipped the whole... Man! Alright. So, basically, for those of you that don't know, at the very beginning, you see Rost, which is this big guy with, like, face tattoos, hella cool looking. And he's carrying around this baby.
Quite the gatherer, huh?
And he goes to this naming ceremony thing with one of the matriarchs, and which is like the tribal leaders of these people. And
well done, that's a good boy.
And so they give Aloy her name.
Children,
and
come with me.
It's like, I missed the beginning of that cutscene, so I can't tell you what happened, but I feel like he was just like running, you know, like talking, and it was pretty cool. And I'll stop talking now so you can watch this and enjoy. She did this to herself, like, she should have been paying attention where she ran. Like, I really don't feel bad for her right now. I know that probably sounds horrible, but, like, you gotta watch where you're running. Like I said, this game is beautiful. Oh shit, the bats. This game is absolutely beautiful.
But I can get through. This must
absolutely
be
beautiful.
What are the old places?
And I wanted to show you guys. The devs took the time to make this a solid block. Like, they could have just made it a skin that you can pass through, but no, it's a solid block that you cannot walk through. That's awesome. Like, it's little details like that that get to me about games. Like, the graphics can be great and everything, but you get down to stuff like that, it's what makes a game a game. Like, great.
I have to find a way out.
More bats.
There's something up ahead.
I don't know.
There's something shiny there.
I'd freak out too, honestly. Like, Imagine growing up in this world, not seeing anything like that, and then all of a sudden you find something. That'd be creepy. I'd be scared, dude.
Lights everywhere.
I love this purple color, though. This is so beautiful.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Oh, there's a rat. Oh, God. I hate rats. They're disgusting little creatures. Absolutely disgusting. Oh, there's another one. Oh, my God. Get it away.
Changed color. Door changed color too. It did it.
This game is absolutely beautiful though. Like, look at this. This is creepy, but cool at the same time.
What's that?
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. But look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
That's so sad. Cute. But sad. Huh. This is just great. Like, we got locked in now. Yep. Yep. That's great. Laid, you know, like, and it was a mistake.
Slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other, chawing and handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Oh, shit. He shot himself. Oh, man. This is getting deep.
What Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Hi there.
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Alright, that guy is not very happy. I mean, I wouldn't be either if I was dead, but, you know.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Should've gone. Well.
That was creepy. Yeah. Yeah.
And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro weave dress and a wee smile. I had to look away or you were gonna see on my face what had just blossomed inside me, you know. It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
And pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. And, well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Wow. Alright. I'm guessing what this guy was talking about is a Bible verse. I think, I don't know. I'm not a church goer. Hey, Rost.
Rost found me.
Oh, more rats.
Down here.
Yeah, oh man, that's nasty.
I'm coming.
Nasty, nasty, nasty.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl.
See, so this is Rost.
You don't belong down there.
Sick ass face tattoos.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy. Such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. And starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Her little skip there was kind of cute. Oof, alright. Man, another cutscene.
shake. What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Plaything. I think he's just jealous, guys. He wants one for himself.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You'll need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's Embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
You're just...
Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Right. He wasn't even in the grass. Alrighty.
Another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
As is the case with pretty much any game that has crouching in it. God, they are beautiful. Look at that. Oh.
That's the last of them.
They are beautiful. Going, Rust. Where are you going?
Well, they didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
I'm gonna see if she'll do her little skip again.
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Why is he a fool to not like the tribe? Ooh.
There. See them? These are called striders. Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
I'm gonna collect all the things.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
No, man. I'm gonna collect all the rocks. Shut up, Ross.
Aloy, come now.
Shut up.
Aloy.
Shut up. God, you're annoying.
There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. They must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Aloy, throw a rock near me. There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
What's Ridgewood for? Ridgewood. Here's a rock, I think, yeah. One of the rocks I threw.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Use the stalks as arrow shafts. And metal shards for our heads.
That one.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Stay low in the grass, and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. A strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study it. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Hit! Keep firing! Destroy the eye!
Oof.
You did well today, but you have much to learn.
Took six arrows to
tomorrow,
kill.
Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Why did you have to go over the rocks? Why couldn't you just go around them, man? It seems so impractical. Not die from that, or at least end up more injured than he looks like. Oh, and didn't he also fall like on a ledge?
It's only a matter of time before the Russians find that boy and kick him to
death. Right.
But if I shoot him, it'll cause a stampede and then we'll trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Snap.
I need to do this slowly and quietly. Let him see me. Their paths. Almost there.
This is actually really intense right now. Sorry if I'm not talking a whole lot. Can we make it? Can we make it? We can make it. We can make it. We made it. We made it. We're good. Oh. Oh, that was close. That was way close. Oh, snap. just gotta wait. And now we go.
How are you doing this?
Let's go, man, we're home free. Finally accepts it.
Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
Damn.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal
So
law.
I'm guessing that they are a female dominant society. Because there's like the all mother, the matriarchs are like the leaders of the tribe. And there's just a lot of referencing to mothers. Snap. Oh, what's this? Choose a fist and alloy, or Aloy. Aloy, my bad. We'll confront the challenge directly. Choose a brain, and Aloy will use her insight to find a clever, less obvious. I didn't read the other one. I like to think of myself as a clever person. So we're gonna go with that one.
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It will be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes. Whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Wow, she's eager.